Good day. Very well, then.
So this is where the... Certainly went well.
Welcome back.
Let's get a move on, party people.
Enemy spotted. Let's take him down.
Yes, we have the advantage.
Light doesn't seem to be effective.
New skill, huh? We'll be needing a 10 count.
Let's do the same thing for our next fight. I think we've seen everything on this floor by now.
You hear that? Come on.
Dude,
ain't that a rare tech?
three targets. They won't know it hit them.
I'll take care of this. Spotted. Let's take him down.
Found a rare one. Tomato.
We got
the
upper hand.
Do your best to take him down.
Let's do it. Caesar.
That was awesome.
Finish them all. Everyone, follow my lead. That certainly went well.
Work.
Better use this.
What to do?
Step at a time.
I'll go with
Atropos.
That about does it.
It's over.
No shadows detected.
Went off without a hitch. So this is where the stairs were.
Keep your eyes peeled. If my hair gets even longer, I might have to tie it up.
We cannot pass this up. Doesn't look like we'll be needing a 10 count. I'll take care of this.
It's weak to slashing. Swords will deal massive damage.
This work. Right here, shadow 10 o'clock direction. Seize the
destroy the nation. Run slow motion. Give me
persona.
Never mind.
Teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next.
Oh, there's a treasure chest.
Did you know some places stop airing ball games before they end? I wonder which regions do that. Dude, ain't that a rare?
You take this one.
Got it. What to do?
Is that treasure? Shadow spotted. What's the plan?
Yo, there's a shadow! Hey, let's loot that chest.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. This is your progress, so register it. Will you register it to the compendium? All registered. Are you in search of...
What kind of persona do you desire?
This would be a wise choice. This persona is powerful. This persona, yes? You can't control this one yet. You can't control this one yet. You can't control this one yet.
Have you all the elements you need?
You can't control this one yet.
All of this will almost certainly be worth your time and effort.
take a little more time. I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
What to do?
I should get a haircut. My hair always gets all curly at the end. Okay, let's make some progress.
A shadow! Let's let the enemies wait to light! I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
It's time to move on. Okay, let's make some progress.
We could head back, but it's your call.
It looks a little hot on that floor. How's everyone keep...
What?
job, Koro-chan. Well, let's get back to exploring. I think we've seen everything.
A shadow!
Koro-chan spotted the enemy!
Shadow!
Wind isn't good on this one. You'll have to try something else.
It's better to take action instead of overthinking, right?
I'm detecting a surge of power! Be careful!
Amazing!
Here we go.
cool out there, Koro-chan.
Different from the others?
That one's special. Take it down if you can.
Some progress.
A shadow.
All right, start preparing the analysis. Bring this the way to go. Koro-chan knocked one down.
What to do?
Yeah. give that a try? Go for an electric shock!
Your instructions are always so accurate and helpful. What's the plan? Caught them off guard.
chance for an all-out attack.
Get ready.
Quits just yet.
It's our chance to go first.
Guard.
Two enemies. You can kill them.
What to do? For something.
To conserve your strength for the return trip. Don't push yourself.
Yeah, it's the absolute worst when you're ready to head back, but they're...
Let's do it.
together. Just watch.
I've already scanned this one. I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
Your chance for an all-out attack!
Here we go.
well.
Exhausted. Yes.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Register. Will you register it to the compendium? All registered. Please take a look.
Ah, have you all the elements you need? What kind of persona do you desire?
This would be a wise choice. Control this one yet.
Have you all the elements you need?
Very well. We look forward to your next visit.
It's at at the south end of the Moonlight Bridge. The 12th and final shadow.
So this is it.
And as we expected, I'm detecting more Persona users nearby. It's Strega.
They know this is their last chance. We expected as much, but don't be careless.
So, it's them.
Saves us the trouble of looking for them.
You've all fought admirably thus far. This will be our last operation. Let's all come back safely.
Got it.
Roger that.
Of course.
I trust you know what is at stake today. You claim you hunt the shadows to prevent the disaster they bring. Yet, countless lives are lost each day, even without their intervention. The ability to use a persona is not in itself evil. You have no reason to forsake it. So, why not just admit it? You do not truly wish to eliminate the Dark Hour. You are merely deceiving yourselves in the pursuit of self-satisfaction. Foolish children, indeed. Erasing the Dark Hour is the same as erasing yourselves. How can you not even conceive such a thought? Your imprudence is truly beyond comprehension. As I believed, our goals are irreconcilable. It's time, Jin.
What a bunch of fools. I can't stand to look at you.
Fate shall decide which of us will remain. Come then.
These two are serious, but I know you can do this!
Just don't know when to quit.
Now then, it is time for your judgment. Death.
Like a book.
I'll go with.
Thank you.
I've already scanned this one.
Now's the time.
Never. Who's next?
That's enough of a warm-up. It's time for the real deal. There you go.
It appears you have more than just luck on your side. So be it.
Out of my way! Down on my knees here!
I'm counting. Let's do this! There you go.
I figured this wouldn't be easy.
Stay sharp, everyone!
Like hell we're gonna get beaten by these guys!
I'll go with... Never.
Can't stop me now.
Here we go.
Shunsei-kun's confused! Wait, just settle down! In this situation...
This should help.
Let's see. Suck on that!
Tougher than I thought. Here.
Oh, that was close.
Persona. Jin. Let's do this. Here. Ow!
I'm reading your vitals.
What
you're doing great. I've already scanned this one.
I'll go with.
Come! Looks like this is it.
Jin, you are going to pay for that.
Pull the trigger.
That was close.
The best bet would be.
Let's do it! Caesar!
What's next?
Take care of this.
Fighting others with the same power, and what difficult opponents they are. Look at how you squander your potential. It's beyond comprehension.
Persona!
We've already scanned this
Who's
one.
Next? What to do?
In this situation, I won't lose.
The best bet would be.
Let's go.
So this is the true ability of such a favored Persona user. Death.
Not so bad!
Impossible. I'll go with...
Experiments?
For us, it's not so simple. Our powers weren't awakened naturally. We can't even use them without straining our bodies. Don't you remember what your dead pal was carrying?
So you were giving Shinji the suppressants?
You guys don't have the slightest clue what'll happen if the Dark Hour disappears, do you? It won't matter for normal people, since they don't remember anything anyway. But without the Dark Hour, even Persona users like us will...
Mm?
Jin, that's enough. Now then, ordinarily we would withdraw here. But that is not an option tonight. This body, ephemeral though it may be, is worthless without my power. Therefore, I've only one choice. I shall prove my existence here and now!
What are you doing? Don't be so reckless!
Jin?
Sorry, but I haven't forgotten what you said to me. You win. Go on and defeat the Shadow. Maybe then you'll see what you've been fighting for this whole time.
Wait a sec! Don't tell me you're gonna jump!
I'd rather die than surrender to you! Take a good look! This is how we live!
They jumped!
What the hell?
Don't let it get to you. They chose how they wanted to go out.
We're not done here yet. Our real target is waiting. Let's just focus on that for now.
Leader!
Everything I can to support you. Just please be careful out there. I think that's the Shadow's main body floating up there. If it's that high, your attacks won't have the range to reach it. Wait, but I'm picking up similar readings from those statues down there. There's a connection with the floating target. I'm sure of it.
Not even my arrows can reach that far.
Target is out of range.
Ready.
In this situation...
Help me!
Someone's gonna win this.
Let's do it! Caesar!
I'll give him hell.
Persona!
You like a book.
I'll go with not that.
Hear my prayers. Let me help you all.
At a time. Let's go!
Can't stop me now!
Could I scan on this enemy?
I'll give him hell!
Okay, here's what I found.
strike a weakness. But I've already scanned this one. Someone can target a weakness.
I'm ready.
Maybe try shifting.
Never mind. Never mind.
I've already scanned this one.
There.
Situation.
The best bet would be.
I've got you.
Let's kick some ass!
Can't stop me now.
Counterattack!
Going down!
You die!
Never mind. Here we go.
With the doctor ordered.
Take this.
Thanks. I'll give him hell.
Is it over?
The operation is over. Or should I say, mission complete.
Yes. It's finally over.
Leader, I believe a celebration is in order. What will be our victory cheer? One, two, three. Let's eat.
Let's... eat? What was that?
Huh. I wonder if Aigis-san can even get hungry.
So, Kirijo-senpai, you're gonna help us with the victory party tomorrow, right?
You certainly don't waste any time. Well, I do suppose we've earned it.
Well, in that case, how about sushi?
Sushi, huh? It has been a while.
Well, I've got dibs on the halibut and sea urchin.
Oh, then I call the fatty tuna.
We're divvying it up already? Can I get the salmon roe then?
Hey, wait a minute! You can't do that!
I reserve the fatty tuna, bluefin, shrimp, squid, scallops, and sea eel.
Hey, that's not fair! You don't even eat!
How immature. Fighting over sushi.
What?
Mitsuru-san, please order tamago for me. They say you can tell a chef's skill by how he prepares eggs.
A chef's skill? Jeez, how old are you again?
Okay. I'll have the very best delivered tomorrow.
You mean it? Oh, man! I'm so glad I'm still alive!
Junpei, you can have the leftover dried gourd roll.
What? But it was my idea in the first place!
I guess it's time to say goodbye to the Dark Hour. Even though it seemed like a curse, for some reason I feel sad to see it go.
Yeah.
We really did it, didn't we?
Yes, we've saved the world, even if no one knows it.
Yeah.
Good morning. This is the first time we've talked during the day. Isn't this weather lovely? This really is the start of a new day for both of us. All the fragments of my memory are finally back together. I understand my purpose now. The time has come. I know this is going to hurt, but there's something I have to tell you. This is goodbye for you and me. In my eyes, our friendship was a miracle. I want you to know that. But even miracles don't last forever. If only they did. Maybe you're right. Even if eternity does exist, how would we ever know? It'd be no different than if it didn't exist. I'll always treasure the time we had together. Today may be the end, but the bond between us can never be severed. Remember that.
I am thou. Thou art I. The bond thou hast nurtured hath finally matured. The innermost power of the Death Arcana hath been set free. We now bestow upon thee the ultimate form of the death within thyself.
It was fun while it lasted. So long.
Yeah.
Yeah, seriously.
Thank you.
some primo sushi.
The slices are huge.
Man, I'm starving. Can we eat?
Hey, where are Aige-san and Ikutsuki-san?
He took her to the lab for a tune-up or something. He said they'll join us later.
The chairman just can't stay away from the lab, can he?
That must be my father. We've been waiting for you.
So it's finally over then.
That's right. Who's he?
Can't you tell? That's Kurijo-senpai's dad. She looks exactly like him.
You think so?
Congratulations, everyone. You've done well. No words can express my gratitude. Though you'll never receive the recognition you deserve, your achievement was truly monumental.
Thank you, really.
To you, I owe a special thanks for lending us your power until the very end.
Oh, it was no big deal.
Thanks to you, the 12 shadows behind all this chaos have been destroyed. You've carried this burden long enough. You deserve a chance to experience the joys of youth. As of midnight tonight, the Specialized Extracurricular Execution Squad will be disbanded.
Disbanded?
Oh, right.
No longer must you risk your lives in battle. Tomorrow, you can triumphantly return to a normal school life. Is something the matter?
Nah, it's nothing.
All right, everyone. It's time to celebrate. Your feast awaits. And don't worry about holding back. Eat as much as you'd like.
Sweet! Freaking finally!
Listen up, everyone. Now that we're good and stuffed, how about we take a picture together?
A picture?
Actually, I did try to take one last night. Except I forgot it doesn't work during the dark hour.
You mean you brought a camera with you to the battle?
Well, yeah. I mean, it was our last battle and all. Excuse me, mister. You mind taking our picture?
You feel like such a tourist. But you know, I do kind of want a picture too.
Oh, wait. Ikutsuki-san and Aigis aren't here. I guess we'll have to take another one later. Alright, everyone, get together. Come on, squeeze in tight. Everyone, get real close to me.
You want me close too?
No, not you.
Jeez, don't make the poor camera guy wait all day. Hey, we're good to go. You can take the picture whenever.
How's this for a pose?
Hey, get your hand out of my face!
Is it just me, or did this not get my good side? We'll just take another one when Aigis and Ikutsuki-san get back, alright?
Yes, yes, we hear you. I could really get used to this worry-free lifestyle.
How about you, Koro-chan? Are you excited for all this meat?
Hey, how come nobody's eating? Don't tell me you're full already.
Are you kidding? I'm stuffed.
Yeah, me too. I couldn't eat another bite.
How about you, Senpai?
I'm good for now.
Nah, suit yourself. For Maru, you hungry?
Dog raw fish, you'll make him sick.
Figus and Ikutsuki-san sure are running late. And just look at the time. It's almost midnight.
The hell?
Those guys in the suits transmogrified!
The Dark Hour's still happening? Senpai, what's going on?
I'm not sure.
Guess I was right to have my doubts.
Yeah, something didn't feel right.
Say what?
Hey, do you hear that? It sounds like a bell, but where's it coming from?
Where's Ikutsuki? And he hasn't even called. What could he be doing with Aegis that's making him so late?
Mitsuru?
Everyone, prepare to move out. We're heading for Tartarus.
To do what?
I don't know, but that's where the sound is coming from. We have to find out what's going on.
Ikutsuki-san.
Aegis? What are you doing here?
She's simply here to fulfill her role. As a weapon, that is.
What?
Ikutsuki-san! What are you trying to pull?
You said the Dark Hour and Tartarus would disappear if we defeated the 12 Shadows. That's why we've been fighting this whole time. So why?
What are you trying to accomplish? Destroying the shadows, getting rid of the Dark Hour? It was all a lie, wasn't it? You've known since the beginning.
Excellent deduction, Kirijo-kun. Unfortunately, you're too little too late.
No.
You tricked us?
It's all going just as I planned. It's no accident that the Dark Hour and Tartarus continue to exist. I never intended for you to rid the world of them. Quite the opposite, in fact.
What do you mean?
The 12 Shadows were parts of a whole. They were destined to be reunited. And thanks to your diligence, that destiny has been fulfilled. Death, the Almighty, shall soon arise and bring forth the fall.
Death?
What are you saying? Why would you want that?
The end shall come and free this world from despair. It will be the death of everything, but also the beginning.
What is he saying? Is he out of his mind?
You see, I too was a scientist on the project 10 years ago. The experiment did go awry. But that wasn't the reason the Dark Hour and Tartarus came to be. They manifested as a result of harvesting the Shadow's power, just as the experiment was designed to do. That's why your grandfather gathered so many Shadows, to initiate the fall.
That can't be!
Humanity has overrun this world, turning it into a barren void in the process. The only hope of salvation lies in ruin. According to the prophecy, the fall will be orchestrated by a prince. And once he has delivered us all, he shall rule the new world as king. The attempt years ago failed, but the time has come at last. I am that prince.
This is insane. Are you serious with this shit?
I do apologize for deceiving you, but all your hard work has paved the way for the future. Stay at my side for just a bit longer,
and you too will find salvation.
Find it how? By dying?
I have a question for you.
And what's that?
In that video from my dad, he said the shadows had to be defeated. Was that a lie too?
That was in fact his recording. Of course, I had to modify it to my specifications.
You doctored it?
Such an unsavory way to phrase it. Your father, Eiichiro Takeba, was a superb scientist. He didn't know me at the time, but I truly respected him. While others focused on the shadow's abilities, his research led him somewhere far deeper. But unfortunately, he couldn't comprehend the magnificent potential of the fall.
What?
He left that recording at the expense of his life.
So it seems. But it did come in quite handy. I'm sure he'd be happy knowing that.
So you were behind it all? You used my dad! And me too!
Used is such an ugly word. It had to be done for the sake of the world.
Our job is to right the wrongs of the past. And we intend to do just that.
Senpai, what are you...
I was hoping you'd be able to see the light. But you are just kids, after all. Maybe my expectations were too high. I guess it's time you fulfilled your role. Capture them, and prepare them for sacrifice.
Understood. Energy output at maximum.
I guess, what's wrong?
I guess, please!
Engaging.
What's going on here?
What the hell?
What is this? Father!
Ikutsuki, what is the meaning of this?
It's exactly what it looks like. They are our sacrifices. Harbingers of the fall. All the pieces are in place. And now, the prophecy shall be fulfilled.
What? Bastard! You're full of shit!
My, my, how lively. I guess...
Affirmative.
Father!
You traitor! Are you insane?
Far from it. You know, your father was an unfortunate man. After all this time, even his own son can't comprehend his vision.
My father was wrong.
You fool. You've become nothing but a burden. I guess this man will be our first sacrifice. Now, deliver unto him!
No! Please, Aegis, don't!
What are you doing, Aegis?
I...
Fine! I'll do it myself! 10 years. I've wasted 10 long years. I am not like your father. I won't make any exceptions.
Ah!
requested. Aegis, execute the sacrifices now! I'm putting an end to this.
Aegis!
Hey, come on, I know you wouldn't do this!
Do it, Aegis! Failure of a machine! I'll do it!
Koromaru!
It's all over, Chairman.
You don't get it, do you? Why do you waste your time searching for a reason to live in this broken world? There's no point to it at all. The only possible way to fix this is to start over! Yes, I was chosen. I'm going to be the god of the new world! What a shame. I was so close.
How did it come to this?
Ikutsuki-san!
Father! 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 My father once made a promise. He swore he would atone for putting our generation in danger. But I wanted him to live. I became a Persona user so I could protect him!
Like they cleared out the chairman's room.
Well, no surprise there.
Aegis isn't here either.
I just can't believe all this. It's in the papers, too. Kirijo Group CEO dies suddenly. They're blaming it on an illness, though.
Yeah, it's never the truth.
No.
Kirijo-senpai's not here, huh?
She's an only child, so there's a lot to be settled. Like the funeral and the family business. She'll probably have her hands full for at least a week.
That sounds rough. I hope she'll be okay.
So, what are we supposed to do now?
What'll happen to Chidori?
No word yet. They're probably too busy to be thinking about that. In fact, the entire Kirijo group must be in a state of panic.
I hope Aegis is okay.
Yeah.
Man. I want to hear what they have to say, but they haven't made a peep. Am I supposed to just wait for them to get their act together?
Mitsuru's meeting with the company execs. Might explain the delay.
Yeah. But still, what are we going to do? We have no idea how to get rid of the Dark Hour. We don't even know who to fight now.
He kept saying stuff about the fall. What would have happened if we were sacrificed?
So many unanswered questions.
Yeah. But standing around here isn't gonna solve anything, right?
True. But there is one thing we know. Tartarus is still around and shadows are swarming the place. We should train so we're ready for whatever we might be up against.
Right.
All right, that's it for tonight. Try to get some rest, even if you can't sleep.
Okay.
Roger that.
Of a video on the chair. A lot was deleted, and well,
thanks. So it's just a normal DVD? All right, let's see what's on.
I can only hope that this recording reaches someone with a conscience.
Isn't this that video?
My employer has become obsessed with a loathsome idea. This experiment should never have been conceived. That's why I had to do something to put a stop to it. However, in doing so, I released a number of shadows that are certain to torment future generations. But I didn't have a choice. If I didn't do this, it could have destroyed the entire world. Please, you need to listen very carefully. Whatever you do, it is imperative that you do not hunt the shadows that have dispersed.
Uh-huh. This part's...
I wasn't able to do anything to stop this madness. He won't listen to a word I say. He's been seduced by the devil's temptations. Those monsters will try to reunite and become one again. If they succeed, then we're all doomed. I'll say it once more. Do not go after the shadows that were released!
This is the original video. The real one, before Ikutsuki went and tampered with it. Dad was trying to put a stop to the experiment.
There's not much hope for me now. I have just one request. Whoever finds this, please give my daughter Yukari this message. I know I promised I'd be home soon, and I'm sorry to break that promise. But I want you to know, as your father, I was never happier in my life than when I was with you.
This really is my dad.
I love you, Yukari. Please, take care of yourself.
Dad? Dad? I know one thing for sure, and I was right to believe in you. I'm doing okay. It took a while, but I finally got your message. Fight for what I believe in. That's what you would have wanted. Right, Dad?